How do you like working with this big dude?
I like working with him a lot. Well, I don't know about that now because he did nothing. So I love the easy kid at Arizona. I think the stud. I love Mo Bamba. I think Mack is gonna be a hell of a player. Jackson's gonna be a hell of a player. But man, it's a long way to go. I mean, cause the best rookie last year, y'all weren't asking me about him, and he won. He's been fantastic. No, not Tatum, Donovan. Yeah, so you. Well, that's why you have to wait and see. I don't pump them up before they accomplish anything. We don't care what they did in college. Oh, I don't know, man. I mean, if he gets healthy. Yeah, I mean, if he gets healthy, he dropped that low because
excuse
he couldn't
me, sir,
get healthy.
So,
I hope he gets healthy, man. I really do. Because he seems like a nice kid. Like I say, man, you got to be healthy to play in the NBA. Plain and simple.
5'8", guy who watches the NBA.
No problem.
Who do you have with 6 man of the year?
Feels like
we appreciate Blog Boys because they're watching.